Hello, women meant to be married. I'm on the campus a lot of times. Some things that I need to get done, I still do here on their computers because the public library, it has a certain amount of time that you can be there on their computers. So anyway, I was walking and I was trying to think, you know, what direction I need to take. And I was thinking, you know, oh, I'm gonna go that way. And then I was like, why would you go that way? That way is backwards. You always go forward. And it was funny, you know, to even say it, just even in my own mind. I'm like, wait a minute, not only does that make sense, but that's just the truth. You know, old things have passed away. Behold, all things have become new. You know, we know that that's in the Word. And then we're standing on Isaiah 43, verses 18 through 19, that for us to remember the former things no more, that God is doing a new thing and that it is springing forth, and shall we not know it? And so, ladies, you got to believe that. I'm so excited for this week. We're praying for someone else's marriage, calling them by name when we get on the prayer line. And even if you can't get on the prayer line, and at the end of the week, you know, I want you to give the name of the person that you prayed about. And I'm hoping that the person that in their marriage that you prayed about will have a testimony that, yeah, you know, those prayers went forth. And even if it wasn't immediate, just to know that, okay, God put me on your heart to pray for. And and maybe that can even help that person to know, okay, what area did you pray for me about? You know, that much. You don't have to necessarily put in the group message. And I'm speaking to the ladies that I text on a daily basis, but also for those of you who took the challenge, that saw it on Facebook and took the challenge, I hope and pray that you do the same thing. Inbox me, let me know how things turned out, because I definitely want to do different things, because we want to see marriages succeed. But it's not just my desire. I know that it's God's desire for marriages to succeed regardless of what happened with mine. But I know that I am a woman meant to be married. There have been times I feel like I have failed you ladies because I was thinking about my own situation. But you know what? God has revived me. I have recovered. And ladies, I'm ready to just get on the battlefield and do some things. And if you have some ideas, please let me know, ladies. That was a mouthful. I love you, ladies. But God loves you more. He loved you so much that He gave His only Son to die for you. Ladies, stay beautiful in your hearts and never, ever, ever forget that you are a woman who is meant to be married. Until next time, ladies.